everybody, this is TT95 here, and welcome back to Minecraft. Today, I'm gonna try to talk more. There's a spider. Come here, spider. Awesome. Alright, today we are going to do some exploring. Don't know where I parked my boat. Here a second, let me... Oh. Yeah, I got a lot done. Sorry that I didn't record. I mean, I kind of did, but then I wasn't really talking that much, so I was like, might as well just do it this way and just, have a better start at it? So, yeah. If you guys want to see that, by all means, leave it down in the comments below. But, like, when I do games like this, I'm, like, completely into it, if you know what I mean. No, it's fine. Works anyways. Okay. Just getting food. Oh, I have 24. Nah. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, I made this. It looks interesting. Both sides are the same. I guess what I could do is start making the ceiling, but then I don't really want to do that. So that. I just broke you. Dang it. Alright, whatever. That doesn't matter. What matters is we are going to go exploring. I don't know where or why or anything like that. But I'm going to explore because I can. That makes sense. No. I know I could do more to my base, but I'm going to explore first and maybe find a village and raid it and then come back and maybe get some nether blocks. That's in my mind. That I made. I did a lot, actually. Off to the sunset we go. Yeah, it's sunset. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's good. No, it's not. It's really not. It's... well, I got a sword and lots of food. So... yeah. I'm just gonna go this way. Just gonna go this way, because I can. I'm gonna follow the sun. I'm going out into the sunset. Until I find something. That is a gorgeous view, though. I must say. I forget which way I'm gonna go. Oh no. Oh no, we were going that way, okay. Hi, creeper! I'm not going to this island. Nope. I'm gonna go to the ends of the earth. The ends of the Minecraft. Ooh, a dolphin! It's lit up over there. Ship. Yay! Let's go. Hi. 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 Come on, come at me. Come here. There's like a little pocket there.
Get in the pocket. Get in the pocket.
Perfect. I don't see anything. I think there might be a crate over there. Huh. Yeah, I hear you. I'm not coming out. No. You can't make me. No. Don't be doing that. Okay, whatever. Going for the crate! Oh, yes! Alright, hold on. How there's a little door, a little pocket over here. That's nice. That's really nice. Need to figure out a way to get more air. The prank there. Breaking 3 and 4, 3 and protection. We almost have an entire suit of enchanted armor, leather armor. Figure out what that does. I don't know. Is there more treasure? Maybe?
Look at that door.
We are going on a treasure hunt. Going on a treasure hunt. I don't know. Leave me alone. No, wait. Give me the... I don't have an axe. Okay. I don't have an axe. Oh, no. Oh, I do have an axe. I'm stupid. Leave me alone. Frick. Good. Okay, we got the door. We got the door. Go forward. Actually... Crap, 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 crap. Go up, go up, go up. these. No. How can I place this door? Do you mind? That worked. Okay. I need to do some maintenance on this. Tab here. What? Okay. Shoot, 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 come on! No, 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 not like this, come on! Dang it! Oh, beautiful stuff. Some of it back. The rest is probably in there. Yep. I can see that that boat's gonna be a problem. There you go. That solves it. I got my pants now. I'm getting there. I'll get my stuff back. Don't you worry.
fish.
Thank you. It's nighttime now. Awesome. Ooh, an emerald. Go up. Okay, so where are our boots at? Oh no, I said we almost had, okay. Mending. What? Huh. Interesting. Where's my, okay, there's my bread. I got potatoes. Kind of want to go down there and see if there's anything. Hello? Anything else? There's bubbles over there. But I kind of don't want to do that until it's daytime. I know there's a box over there. So, let's need another. I hear you. Where are you? Hi, dolphin! Did you put stuff in there? Dolphin? Where you go? Where you go, my dolphin friend? Oh, wait, maybe. Dork, where you go, my dolphin friend? I promise I won't hurt you. Even though I just had an axe in my hand. Dolphin friend. Oh no, piranhas! Piranhas! I don't even know if those are piranhas. He's like, piranhas, get up on a block! When your boat is right there. Be quiet. I don't know if there's piranhas in Minecraft. I think that's everything here in the boat. I don't know if there's another layer. I think there's something in that area, but I know for a fact that there is a crate in this one. So, what I'm gonna do. Think.
this, guys. Kidding me. Dang it. Get in line and go down. Get another book. Maybe that's the issue. Maybe I need one on the floor. I doubt that that's the issue. Stop. Go forward. Let's hope this works. What the? I don't know, no. That was scary. I don't know what that sound was. Now I'm discombobulated again. New plan.
there's gold in there. See that sound? New recipe? Is that a golden carrot? Yeah, that's right. Thing is like right here. There's anything in here. But I will take these. Wasn't letting me go up. Hi, fishy. Okay. Bye then. Oh. No. Okay. All right. Let's go. up and at him.
Alright, let's go to the boat. Let's go.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below anything in general. We didn't really necessarily get a lot done. We got three treasures? Yeah, three treasures. Treasures. I can't talk. Really hope you enjoyed it. Like I said. Any suggestions, leave them down in the comments below about what I should do with this game. And this is TT95 signing off. Bye, guys.